Hi everyone, welcome to this Twinmotion tips and tricks video. Today we'll be looking at pivot point. So recently I've been working on this project and I wanted to add some benches on my park over here. The problem is that I didn't find in the Twinmotion native library a specific design that I wanted, that I liked for this particular project. So I went online, looked at some different 3D model website, and I found one that I quite like. And I imported my bench directly into my Twinmotion project. So here is Tease. If I select my bench through the scene graph, let me just select it right here. As you can see, the pivot point of my bench is not exactly positioned at the center of my bench. So it can be really tedious when I want to place my bench directly in my park. If I want to set up, change the orientation or just move it. In Twinmotion, there is unfortunately no way to set up a different pivot point. So I took this object and I opened it in SketchUp. And as you can see here in SketchUp, I can clearly see that the pivot point is not correctly placed. The object needs to be centered in the origin, in the middle of the SketchUp world. So I can just now simply select my object and just move it in an appropriate position, something like that. Now let's save again. We'll come back to Twinmotion, come back to the import doc and just click on update. So we'll re-import my model. And now as you can see, my bench is clearly well positioned. The pivot point is correctly placed at the center of my object. In this example, I've been using SketchUp, but it works in the exact same way for every other CAD application. That's it for this video. If you enjoy it, don't forget to follow us for more content and see you for the next one. Bye everyone!